Tonight, Prince William and his wife, Kate Middleton, are getting set to move their family from Kensington Palace to a cottage on the Queen's Windsor estate outside London. In a statement today, the royal family confirmed that Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis will attend a private school nearby in Berkshire. The family is said to be moving into Adelaide Cottage. That's a four-bedroom home nearly 200 years old.